unforgettable. Though near or far, like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more unforgettable in every way. And forevermore, that's how you stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too.
The gate is now closed, riders. We're calling your class to order. You're now being judged on the rail at the walk, please. We'd like you now to do a posting trot, please, at the posting trot.
That's why, darling, it's incredible.
All right, riders, walk your horse, please, at the walk, please. Riders, we'd like to have a sitting trot, please. Sitting trot.
to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself.
Riders, walk your horse, please. All riders at a walk now, please.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces.
Reverse now. Reverse and walk, please. Reverse and continue to walk.
Much more than I never knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
And now we'd like to see a sitting trot, please. Riders, at the sitting trot, please.
What a wonderful.
Let's do a posting trot, please, at the posting trot.
And I can feel his heartbeat still, and I will do great things on my father's wings. This world I'll never see, my dreams that just won't be. This horse is tried with one day's ride, will have covered more distance than me. I will fly on my father's wings to places I have never been. There is so much I've never seen, and I can feel his heartbeat still, and I will do great things on my
walk, please. Walk your horse, please.
And his memory beside me, I will be free to fly on my father's
way. And we're going to walk into the lineup now, please, riders. Walk right in to the center. Watch your ringmaster and line up, please. This is class 1005. It's the Purebred Arabian Hunt Seat Equitation class. The Walk Trot 10 and Under Championship, they are not to jump. Line them up, please. In this class, the jacket buckle was sponsored by Vallejo 3 Ranch. The Champion Rose blanket will be sponsored by Highland Pride Arabians. We award a top 10 to number 661. 661, Francesca Petrono. Riding River Dance. She owns the horse from Barnardsville, New Jersey. We award a top 10 to number 665. 665, Chloe Doherty. Riding AM, Should Have Been a Cowboy. Chloe owns the horse from Chester, New Jersey. We award a top 10 to number 771. 771, Lexi Hernandez, riding I'm a Celebrity Too. Quincy and Lexi Hernandez of Louisville, Kentucky, own the horse. We award a top 10 to number 774. 774, Mackenzie Antle, riding Great Expectations. She owns the horse from Louisville, Kentucky. And the top 10 to number 831. 831, Aaron Cox, riding Sonoma Sapphire, horses on. We would like you to introduce to you now our reserve champion, our youth national reserve champion, who has been in these top honors once before. As a matter of fact, I think our reserve champion was champion last year, so she's reserve champion this year, too. Chloe Doherty, you are our reserve champion, number 665. AM, Should Have Been a Cowboy. Chloe was our champion last year. Can she come back to get our reserve champion this year? There is our reserve champion, ladies and gentlemen, Chloe Doherty, riding AM, Should Have Been a Cowboy, Youth National Reserve Champion. Well, we'd like to introduce to you now our champion, champion in the class. 2011 Youth National Champion. The only problem was I had to wait for her to run all the way through the arena to get back on her horse. Come on, Francesca. You are the champion. Francesca Contrano, riding Riverdance, the champion. The group that came in on the last one, I guess you're going to come back in for another photo. on that reserve champion picture, group picture, I almost felt like telling the whole group just to stay there, not leave the arena. They were all going to come right back in. Group photos and the champion and reserve photos are done. Now we'll let our top 10 make their victory pass down the rail. Get them ready there, guys. We'll go out in numerical order. Now that reserve champion makes that fabulous pass down the rail. The reserve champion, Chloe Doherty, writing AM, should have been a cowboy. Then we get our champion, the champion, Francesca Catrano, riding Riverdance. Congratulations to all. Congratulations to our Youth National Champion.